Sarah is our head of international scouting, and we'll introduce Ahmed and go from there.
Obviously, Ahmed Rosario, our big international sign this year, and Gerardo Cabrera, DR supervisor. Very, very important part. Basically, like I tell guys, I work for them, and he spearheaded this whole thing. He's been seeing Ahmed for 2 years now, so it's obviously a huge, huge day for us to introduce Ahmed to the Mets family, and vice versa. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you very much.
Question. That's mine, right?
Rosario.
How was your first experience out here at a major league ballpark taking BP?
¿Cómo fue tu primera experiencia aquí haciendo BP en el estadio?
Oh, malo. Yo me sentí un poquito nervioso, pero después me fui soltando.
Yeah, he was kind of nervous, but this time I'm gonna be here.
What are some of the veterans on the team? What are they talking to you about on your first day?
¿Qué dicen los veteranos a ustedes?
Luego aquí.
Veterano,
¿cómo te dicen que estoy muy bien, excelente, pero tengo que seguir un poquito mejorando cada día más para poder ser grande liga como él.
Yeah, they say that he was good, but he needs to keep working to get better to make it to that show.
Who are some of your favorite players in Major League Baseball?
¿Cuál ha sido? ¿Cuál es el jugador favorito tuyo de la
Jose Reyes.
Jose Reyes.
Jose Reyes.
You ever meet Jose?
¿Conoce a Jose?
No.
He understands a big part. I mean, the Dominican Republic and New York are hand in hand, and he understands. He's a great kid, so he's very, very intelligent.
Nueva York es una ciudad de
Milwaukee. Also,
está bien, sí. He has family here. He's very sad. He has family here. Two sisters here. So he, like I said earlier, he understands it's a huge opportunity. New York, the greatest city on earth, and a bilingual city in a very large Dominican contingent here. So extremely, extremely excited.
Excellent. Thank you.
Any study? Some school.
Sorry.